Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Shh. Let me just scoot forward right here. 1, 2, 3. Shh. Now, I've talked to Sean and Caitlin. They said this is a party crowd. So those of you that are up on your feet right now, what I'd like to see you guys do for the remainder of the evening is stay on your feet and party to 8 o'clock. Can you guys do that? Please say yes. Right. So, Sean and Caitlin, they've worked very hard and very diligently to prepare some great songs that we're going to be mixing in with some of the DJ's favorites. And we're not going to do a lot of slow songs, but Caitlin did say that if I do play a slow song, to play this next one that's coming up in just a few. What we're going to do right now is what we call a reverse anniversary dance. Now, Sean and Caitlin, they've been married officially now for about 3 hours. Let's give them a big hand. And when I announce the length of time that you and your significant other have been together, what I'd like you to do is join our bride and groom on the dance floor. So without further ado, please put your hands together for the new Mr. and Mrs. Hagen.
So we won't leave y'all out here by yourself.
And joining Sean and Caitlin on the dance floor, all couples that have been together 1 year or less. How about 5 years or less? Years. Single people, if you see somebody cute next to you, bring them on the floor right now. 30 years, 3-0. Grandma. 35 years. And anybody 40 years or more, God bless you. Let's give them a big round of applause. 40 years or more.